anywhere to go, though. I think that Renegade and Skeptify, once they pick up the first kill, they smell blood in the water, and they were swarming like sharks, and in doing so, took out the snipe.
I don't want to get hit by that nade. You can see the OS with Skeptify as well. If he leads the charge, he can take some of that damage, but Renegade just gets completely caught with his pants down, ankles broken, 24-23, Legend with a huge double kill that I didn't even get to see.
5-kill lead, I call that a success to start off. Overshield's coming up here in 10 seconds. Who's going to win these one-on-ones now? And now they're kind of stagnant at snipe. They know there's probably a guy at blue. Goldstar picks up a guy in yard, and they're going to look to collapse on this Skeptify player. Top dip, and Sap hits an amazing no-scope.